Well, welcome to day five of the World University Games athletics program here in the Stadio San Paolo in Napoli.
Meanwhile, down the other end of the stadium, we have the women's hammer final. This is where the medals will be sorted out. We have two poles. We have Firmanetch, who just goes into the circle now for her sixth and final round, 69-68. For the silver, she needs to throw over 70 meters, 89. For gold, over 71-25. Yeah. She fouls it. She knows it's not enough. She'll take the bronze medal. And there is Malwina Copron. She's the defending champion, and not only that, but she actually won a world bronze medal at the World Championships in 2017. We can only think that she has had some injuries or has been out of operation during 2018 and then just getting back to it. She's highly accomplished as a hammer thrower, and she holds the record, the Universiade record from the last games in Taipei. This is her last chance to win gold again. Koprov, Poland. Oh, and that's totally out of control. Very disappointed last attempt. An anticlimactic throw. 70-89 on the first round for the 24-year-old from Poland. Defending champion will take silver this time. In the qualifying round, there were only two athletes went over the automatic qualifying distance of 68. Gaurats, the Hungarian, who was finished fourth here, through 68.05 in the qualifying. And Klimets of Ukraine through 68.01 to go through on their first throws. This is her final and last attempt. She takes gold. Just under 70 meters. She's been the inspiration in the competition. She can't quite believe it. 70.01 to start, no throw. 70.89, 68.01, and then in the fifth round, what effectively sealed her gold medal was the 71.25. That last throw, just under 70 meters, 69.36. What a great series of throws for the Ukrainian. And I think she's pleased with that. The evening's work is done. She takes gold for the Ukraine. Bronze went to Firmanetch of Poland. Malwina Copron takes the silver. But the honors, the gold medal, go to the most consistent thrower in the competition tonight. And that's Irina Klimets of Ukraine.